Hello, Peter.
Hello everyone. So you'll be thinking what I'm doing, like what I'm watching here. So let me show you. So this is the movie. This one. Changame Thandiram. Hi guys. Welcome to Dinesh Diary blog. So today I'm going to do a review about the movie. It's called Jangame Thandiram, Tamil movie, acted by Dhanush. So I already watched the movie twice, if you want to ask me. I like the movie, I want to watch that actually. So it's a gangster style of movie. And also, there's some love scene in the movie. And also, most part is the gangster. From Madurai, Tamil Nadu, he go to UK to kill a gangster. And also from that part, the story starts. I love the scene of the movie. So it's like very, very nice color. The color of the scene, every scene is very nice. And also the cinematic shot of the movie, the scenes are very nice. What else? Dhanush style and his gattu, like how we fight, how we style, and it's very stylish. And his dressing sense is super. And also I like the love scene. It's very cute. You should watch how the couples like talk with each other. I watched twice because of this. It's very cute. I like the Sri Lankan Tamil accent. It's very nice to hear that Sri Lankan Tamil accent. How they pronounce each and every word. Very like very smooth and very nice to hear. So the cons is, it's a very predictable storyline. And also some part of the movie is like missing something, you know. It's like there's no enough punch or in the movie. It's a very simple storyline, you want to ask me. Very simple, very simple, very easy to understand. Finally, you can watch it, the movie, if you want to watch. Really, if you're a Dhanush fan, you can watch it once. It's already in the Netflix. If you like it, you can watch it twice or thrice. That's all guys, from me, my honest review. So that's all. Thank you so much for watching this review. If you like this video, please subscribe and share. Thank you so much. See you in Lex Vlog. Bye.